Hello everyone, it's your main squeeze, it's here to please, Ken and Neider, and today I'm bringing you some more of that fresh-out content in the form of Far Cry 5. Now I hope you watched the last one, because if you did, then you know that what I need to do right here is change my clothes, because he burned my other outfit. So let's see what we got here. Okay, now let's put some gloves on this guy. Yeah, let's put those gloves on him. There we go. Now does that look redneck, or does that look redneck? Okay, let's go check in with survivalist Walter Wright here.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top.
How's it?
Ain't good.
Ah.
Little I can gather is that your partners are alive.
Nothing up.
For now.
Nothing even.
They've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family.
So convenient and video gamey.
I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming.
What's up, me?
Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late.
Here cows.
There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how.
Yeah.
We need to build us a resistance.
Yeah.
So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room.
I was back from cocktail party, but I guess this'll be good.
There's a gun and a map in the safe over there.
Okay.
Take 'em. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Okay, that's good. That'd be way more fun than any cocktail party. Okay, I'm leaving the bunker. Fallout 3 all over again. Oh, no loading screen. It's beautiful. Oh. Wow, it actually is beautiful. Man.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know.
Don't eat yellow snow.
There's more ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken.
Okay.
These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them.
Okay.
Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now.
Good.
There are two goddamn shrines on this island alone.
Good. Explosions!
Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult. And they could sure use your help.
Okay.
And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Alright. Good to know. Okay, got all that.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Okay, going up in the Dios sand here. I never understood why they call it a Dios sand. Dios don't go up in there, so they don't sand in it. So why is it called a Dios sand? Okay. Oh, here's a couple of people. They're not killing the guy, just beating the crap out of him. This would be a surprise. Surprise!
That one of ours?
Double surprise. I don't think the first bullet killed him, but at least sunned him.
You gotta help me!
I'll help you, citizen! What do you need?
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Cool, crazy man goods. Okay. That should be pretty effective. Get some really good stuff from that. Most of the time, preppers and survivalists are the kind of people you should be scared of. But in cases like this, they're usually the first places you want to go. Most of what we did, first places you want to loot. Okay. Oh, okay, note. I tried to get into the underground sash, but a pipe burst and flooded everything. I have no idea what's so salvageable. We need juice to run the pump to drain the water. I know the power switch is in the boathouse, but it's locked. Okay, that's all I need to know. Boathouse is locked. Switch to operate the pumps in there. Didn't need to know that last sentence.
If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. Well, go take a look.
Okay, so... Okay, collecting money. Need a key. I need a key to get in every well, don't I? Okay, so no windows or doors will let me in. But this is a boathouse. So there's usually a place where the boats come out. And there it is. Okay, well that's wonderful. Okay, let's go with the brightly colored ropes. There we go, that got me up. Okay, don't need a canoe paddle. Okay, got a key now. Now I can take it. Now I can go wherever I come back whenever I want. Flip the switch. Which I don't know why anyone would keep a switch for pumping boathouse. I mean, after all, the boathouse is so far away. Yeah, why you gotta do again the to get in the shelter thing is just open the door. So, I don't know why anyone keep the pump so far away. Okay, water's draining, water's draining. Okay. Got a pipe. $250, I can use that right now. Couple arrows. Break through here, redecorate. Okay, screws in a jar from the looks of it. Fasteners! Okay. Yeah, don't know the difference.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up.
Cool. Dynamite. Sick, go boom. Hey, what's in here? Ooh, rifle and handgun ammo. Okay, got a lot of food in here. Too bad you don't eat food in these games. That'd be pretty effective right now. Okay, try the crossbow. I only 12 arrows, I got at least 120 bullets with the rifle. I'm good. I don't see anything else. It's just a flashlight in the toilet randomly. Okay, so I'm done here. Where do I gotta go now? Okay, sneaking up on an outpost. Sneaking up on them.
Wonder if they know what's in store for them.
Okay, let's tag them. Tagged. Got him. Miss. Oh crap, there's more of them. Missed. Okay. Hiding behind the box. Good thing I have predator vision. Didn't even need to look down the sights. It helps when they just run right to you. Plus not having to aim. I love that banjo music. Okay, so this is free. Cool. Sweet! Okay, guns for hire. Get out of the gun for hire, move to the selected location. Yeah. Pretty much just a sanded thing.
Heads up! Bad guys! Making a move!
I'm of an independent person. I like letting them make their own decisions. After all, they do have their own AI. See how good that AI really is. Did not know that Zipline was there. Fire. Oh, there we go. Boom. Just to make sure.
For the father. Oh, God, it hurts.
Help. Aha, see ya. Now I don't. Okay. Along the rocks. Don't fall. Didn't fall. Okay, sneak around the back. Got it. Okay, Oh, okay. Did actually do it pretty easily. Oh, crap.
Good job clearing out the research station.
Don't know what that was.
Peggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Okay. Okay, so now I gotta turn on and activate the radio tower. Oh, that's really high up there. Anybody having Far Cry 3 flashbacks here? I didn't play that much of it, but if I remember correctly, radio towers had quite a bit to do with it.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Okay, well, even the game itself is referencing Far Cry 3's apparently overabundance of radio towers you had to conquer. So, apparently I wasn't mistaken. And now the tower is active. Okay, Dutch's Island liberated. Sweet.
Hey, deputy! I'm getting a strong signal now! Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing.
Okay.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory.
Ah.
The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Okay.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Okay. Okay, well now I know where to go.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
Yeah, I was gonna say about the fog, what is this, Far Cry or Silent Hill? A lot more fog than there should be.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea?
So this guy's pretty much Joe Osteen if he lived in the forest for a few years.
Come from the power of just one word. Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement.
Don't worry.
You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
I like how the inspiration of music, that actually sounds kind of nice. In the context, it's pretty bad when he says, "We'll come for you." So all through the park one day, in the very merry month of, oh shit, okay, I'm dying, I'm dead. Not dead, so alive, ha ha ha. Well, maybe dead soon. Grenade, no, okay. Oh crap. Oh wait, is there a dog down there? Was there a dog? Oh, still is a dog, okay, well. Apparently the dog is made of adamantium. Okay, what are we chasing? What are we chasing? Did you just shoot that guy? He's innocent. Are you one of them? Oh, mountain lion. Okay. There's nobody around.
You ain't a Peggy, so you're.
I'm what?
Okay in my books.
Okay. Okay in your books. Okay, who are you?
You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is if you're buying, I'm selling.
Okay, I wondered why she just kind of ended that conversation, so did a new one. Okay, let's look at this here. Okay, traditional stuff, I guess. So cool, though. Okay, found the pumpkin farm. Oh, no people. Dogs in a cage. That's not good. Especially with these people. Oh, another one. Got him. Stuck in the fence. Oh. Oh, carrots. Any rabbits nearby? Let's loot all these people. Even dead, that guy's holding onto the fence. Just doesn't want to let go. Okay, gotta look around. Died holding hands. That's always sad. Okay, what's in here? Okay, go through the briefcase. 31 doors and liquor. And bliss oil, whatever that is. Look around. He leaves a handgun just laying there on the table. Okay. Oh, he's in the military. There's a pumpkin. Okay, oh. What's on TV? Nah, it's John Seed. Okay. That's done. Okay, now. Let's get the dog out. Perfect! Dog's out. Aw, and he left a little presents. And he likes me. Okay. Man's best friend. What, I got a companion now? Okay. So now I have people that's gonna help me. Well, that's good. I may need help at some point. Oh, okay. That's by about the neck. Throw a grenade. Going out. Whoa, you see that?
Oh yeah, that dog.
dogs. Cool. Sniff out problems and say, well, yeah, sniffed out the problem, but I got stuck on the mailbox. Okay, let's loot them. Where's that coming from? Okay, finally. Okay, now I found the guy on the balls. Oh, he gave me bullets. Okay, it's not a place for a guy to keep his bullets, but whatever. Oh, another truck. Got him. Oh, yeah, definitely got him. Okay. I don't want to pay money for vehicles that look like that. I want vehicles like this. What is it? Oh, whoa. Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. Never played it, but like that name. Come on, Boomer! Oh, crap. I didn't want the passenger seat. Oh, switch seats. Of course, it's not just PUBG where you can do that. This song sounds familiar. I'm not going to include it because it sounds, because I don't know if it's copyrighted or not, but it sounds like the song by Rolling Stones that plays at the end of White House Down. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please smash that like and subscribe button just like a glass ceiling. Leave a comment down below, and I will see you in the next video. Come on, Boomer! Get in here!